Writing by William Allingham. A man who keeps a diary pays due toll to many tedious days, but life becomes eventful when his busy hand forgets the pen. Most books, indeed, are records less of fullness than of emptiness.